Oke, okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So hari ini today we will continue about probability distributions on the first subtopic that is random variable. Okay, kita akan do more questions to enhance your understanding. Okay, so a school debate team consists of 6 people. 2 of them are boy. 2 members of the debate team are randomly selected to participate in the contest. X represent the number of boy being selected. List all the possible values. Okay, so kena baca betul-betul. List all possible values, bukan outcome. Eh? Okay, so maknanya X kita represent. Okay, so X kita akan jadi 0. Sama ada daripada 2 orang yang cabut itu, tak ada seorang pun budak lelaki ataupun seorang ataupun both that been selected is a boy. Okay, so this question A. Okay, for question B, kita state whether X is a discrete random variable or random continuous random variable. So it should be a discrete random variable lah. Why is a discrete random variable? Because you tengok X ni pun, you nampak dia is a not in form of range. Okay. Okay. So, tengok soalan nombor 2. Okay. It is found that the longest nail produced by a factory is 10.2 cm. Okay. And the shortest nail is 1.2 cm. If X represent the random variable for the length of nail produced by the factory, list all. Okay, so ni sama je macam soalan tadi. Saya nak you ambil masa dan buat sekejap. Okay. So soalan ni tolong buat ya. Okay.